Maricosta Mustang Football is brought to you by Slanted Sky Productions. Get your custom college recruiting videos now.
Welcome back, fans, to exciting Mustang football action here as the West Torrance Warriors lead the Maricosta Mustangs 14-13 here at Waller Stadium on the Bay League opener for both contest, both teams here. An exciting contest so far. We saw the West Torrance Warriors open up a 14-3 lead, but the Mustangs have climbed back into this one thanks to a huge touchdown and huge first half performance by number 10, Brandon Edmond. Got the Mustangs back to a 10-14 deficit, and then a 25-yard field goal, his second of the contest by Trinigan, has this one notch at its current score, 14-13. The time Mustangs on the return, as Edmond, who's already made a number of big plays for the Mustangs, gets a nice return there, taking that one out of the end zone. So the Mustangs will start 1st and 10 at the 30-yard line, thanks to the 30-yard return by Edmond. He's been doing nothing but making big plays all night long. This time, the Warriors, who certainly were not expected to see this much of Edmond, let alone that they certainly had no clue as to the ability of Edmond as a runner. So I'm sure the Warriors coaching staff had to go back to the drawing boards, because that's exactly the type of play we've been seeing. Not only is it Edmond's bursting speed through the line of scrimmage, as he gets a 6-yard run, can create a 3rd-and-3 situation here, but it's also been his surprising ability to break tackles, making him a very dynamic threat. Mustangs midtime. Oh, Swagger drops the ball, picks it up. He's scrambling, and he is brought down. Four receivers set for Swagger, but he had problems handling the snap, and that one just sort of started the whole play off bad for the Mustangs. West Torrance now comes up with the stop and will get the ball after the Jernigan punt. 4th down and long for the Mustangs. Jernigan at pressure gets a nice high booming punt though. Very good punt by Jernigan. As we've been accustomed to seeing all season long, that one rolls all the way down to the 27-yard line. So it'll be 1st and 10 Warriors. Warriors number 10, Joey Notch at quarterback in shotgun. He's done an excellent job for the Warriors so far tonight. And oh, but that one's a handoff, and the Mustangs read it perfectly. Tank Goldberg, as well as the Mustangs, Quincy Brown, they're involved in that tackle. Two-time West. He pumps. He's in trouble. He somehow escapes the grasp of Tank, but he will not get past the hard-hitting Trey Tamura. That's a sack for the Mustangs team. Tank Goldberg with one hand almost brought Notch down, but Tamura cleaned him up, that's for sure. Meantime, West continues to move backwards here with a motion penalty, creating a 3rd and long situation. West moved all the way back now to the 9-yard line. 3rd down play. Notch tries to step up. He's under pressure. He's scrambling. Now he's just trying to get out of the end zone. And it is incomplete. Oh boy, Mustangs almost had the safety on that one. But instead, it's incomplete. 4th down punting for the Warriors. And number 10, Brandon Edmond, who's been a dynamic all contest, is standing at the 50-yard line, ready to return. It's a high punt and booted out of bounds. Probably a smart play by the West Torrance punter. If that was inbounds, Edmond would have had a chance to add more to his return totals. Meantime, he may not have been able to add to his return totals, but his rushing totals are taking a huge hit there as he gets all the way down to the 2-yard line. Another fantastic run by Brandon Edmond. As we take a look at that one again, we see that combination of speed and surprising power. As Edmond is able to turn that corner, makes a nice move there, breaks a tackle there, and fights his way down to the 1-yard line. Great run by Brandon Edmond. What a game breaker for the Mustangs. So first and goal Mustangs from the 2-yard line, 3-back formation. Mustangs go for the QB keeper. Swigart got close. I don't think he got in the factor. They're going to spot it at the half-yard line, so to bring up a second and goal. Good attempt by Swigart. Second and goal from the half-yard line. Mustangs trail 13-14, but have a great chance to get right back on the scoreboard and take the lead. Meantime, it's a handoff, and the Mustangs do, in fact, take the lead. That's number 9, Josh Kerbosch with the touchdown. Mustangs decide to go off the 3-back formation, instead go to 2-back, but a double tight end formation, and that proved to be the winner, stretching out the West Torrance defense as Jernigan converts on the point after attempt. That will make the score of this contest 20-14, thanks to the touchdown by Kerbosch. Jernigan now kicks off. It's a bouncer. Mustangs are there. And down he goes again. Mustang special teams doing a great job. Trey Tamura, the captain, with a big hit. That was such a big hit. Even Trey's helmet came flying off. Meantime, West now from their own 15. It is incomplete. Trey Tamura comes up with another hit on the incomplete pass to Sam Troy, number 8, for the Warriors. If anything, Sam's lucky that one was low and incomplete because Trey would have knocked him senseless. Meantime, on second down and 10, West goes near an incomplete, great downfield coverage by the Mustangs. Third and 10 now coming up for Joey Notch and the West Warriors offense. Notch in shotgun, takes the snap, he's rolling right. He's looking middle though, throws middle, and it's low and incomplete. Good coverage, Tamura was closing hard. Number 11 for the Mustangs was also there. Christian Rogers, of course, incomplete. Fourth and 10, and punting again for the Warriors. This Mustang has come out fired up since the start of this quarter. West with a short punt. Edmond showing those moves we've been seeing, dominating all night long. Gets to just about the 50-yard line. It looks like there is a penalty on the play, though. So let's see what the call is, and it is against the Mustangs.
MiraCosta Mustang Football is brought to you by Slanted Sky Productions. Get your custom college recruiting videos now.